2014 champions of the Bulls.
Hi, I'm Herman Rousseau, team doctor for the Vodacom Bulls, and this is our weekly fitness report coming to you live from Christchurch. We played against the Chiefs on Friday, and three guys got concussed during that match. All three had to leave the field. Two of them returned to South Africa. RG Snyman clinically seems like he's got a fracture in his face, so he will have a scan done today to determine the extent of the damage, and he's expected to be on the sideline for about 4 to 6 weeks. Then Andre Warner, he's just having a straightforward concussion. He's also back in South Africa. He will start with his return to train protocol as soon as his symptoms cleared up. Then Travis Ishmael, he was fortunate enough not to have any major symptoms after the match. He already started with his return to train protocol today and is making good progress. He will most likely be available for this weekend's clash against the Crusaders. Then for the rest of the squad, no major issues or niggles, and it's expected that the rest of the squad will all be available for selection this coming Friday for Coach John Mitchell. I trust you have a good week. Thank you so much.
Super 14 champions of the Bulls.